milk bar, a peeled potato, a grater, a dropper and iodine solution, a plate, two test tubes and some amount of salt. First, take a grater and start grating the potato. Now, remove the grated part and keep it on a plate. Now, start putting the grated part of the potato inside the potato. As you can see, I am filling it and name this test tube as test tube 1. Now take another test tube, which is test tube 2, and start filling it with salt. You can take it from your hand or you can use any other instrument or anything to fill salt in it. So now we have to take the bottle of iodine and open it. As you can see, I am opening it. Now take the dropper and fill it with iodine. Now take test tube 2, which contains salt, and pour few drops of iodine in it. As you can see, I am dropping it inside the test tube. Now we have to do the same step with test tube 1. First we have to take some few drops of iodine with the help of dropper and pour it inside the test tube 1, which contains grated potato or potato. So I have completed. So now here we can observe that the test tube 1, which contains grated potato with iodine, converted into blue black color from reddish color. Here I conclude that the presence of starch can be identified by pouring iodine into our given sample. If it turns into blue black color, then it contains starch. If it doesn't convert into blue black color, then it does not contain starch. We are done with this experiment. I am CH Akshar Sai of class 9, studying in Sacred Art School. Thank you.